Hey, Sona here. I'm super excited as this is the Valentine's week, the week of love, the week to truly celebrate. So I had this notion of Valentine's that it's about exchanging gifts, about romantic evenings and truly making your partner feel special. But when I saw that this was not happening in my relationship, I began to wonder. And I went up to my husband and I asked him, why don't we celebrate this day? Don't you want to express your love towards me? And he was like, just this one day, does this day decide my love for you? And if we don't celebrate, does it mean that I love you any less? And I'm like, okay, but don't you want anything from me as a Valentine's gift? And his reply totally stunned me. And he said, I just want you to be happy. Your happiness is all that matters to me. You know, it upsets me when I see you worked up with little things which don't even matter. There's so much more in life to cherish. So this Valentine's, if you can give me one gift, I want the gift of happiness. So I gave a deep thought and decided to go into this search of happiness. And what I realized in the process is what I want to share with you. So the first thing is, make yourself a priority. I know it's very hard to do that, especially with our busy schedules. We have children to take care, our work timings and other responsibilities as well. But we can still take out time for ourselves. Maybe it's an hour a day, 45 minutes or even 30 minutes would do for that matter. But that 30 minutes should be about yourself, spending time on doing things that you like. For example, reading, listening to music, singing, dancing, anything that adds joy to your life. And you will see that just this 30 minutes will energize you for the rest of your day. And another thing that you can practice is self-love. Self-love is the key to a lot of solutions in any relationship. Push through all the negative thoughts, all the negative self-talk that you do about yourself. It's not that you will not have low days. Low days are a part of everyone's life. Accept yourself on those days. Love yourself a little more. And when you do that, you can see that you're able to pass this love everywhere around. So this Valentine's Day, make yourself a priority and practice self-love. Understand that happiness is something that you create for yourself and your happiness does not depend on anyone else. And if you can do that, you will be giving the biggest gift to your partner. Happy Valentine's week. I hope you've enjoyed watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next week. Bye.